Hi guys, welcome back. In this lesson, we will be installing GDAL, which is a required library for developing GIS applications and handling geospatial data. So let's first update our system by running the following command: sudo apt-get update. Okay, and now let's install the GDAL libraries. Okay, so once we have installed GDAL, we are now ready to create the geospatial database for our application. So that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.